the pastry chef here at Orchid. My name is Samantha Santti, and today we are going to be making Tazza di Cannoli, which means cup of cannoli. These ingredients are pretty simple. We're going to start with ricotta cheese, powdered sugar, and vanilla extract. You want to drain your ricotta cheese in a strainer in the fridge for a couple hours, and it'll let a couple tablespoons of the liquid go through. We want this to be a little drier than how you buy in the container. You want to put these together in a mixer, and you want to use your whisk attachment. You can use a hand mixer or a stand mixer, and you want to beat it on high speed for a couple minutes, and you'll really see the difference on how fluffy it is compared to straight out of the container. Don't forget to put your vanilla extract in there. And then you're gonna grab two wine glasses. We have some mini chocolate chips, about half a cup, and then some broken up cannoli. You're gonna go ahead and take a spoon and put some cannoli shells in the bottom, and then take a spoon of your filling and layer it up. We're going to alternate with the chocolate chips. Selling the cannoli shells whole, so if you want to fill your cannoli in a more traditional way, you can do that too. This one recipe will give you about two big servings.